Hi everybody, and welcome to this tutorial video on how to upload an image to the Mandalorian Mercs Forum. If you haven't already started a work in progress or a WIP, the first thing you're going to want to do is scroll down to the Mandalorian Armor Forum topic. Here you can upload either to the female armor board, if you are female presenting, or armor construction. You'll want to click on New Topic and then add a subject to your post. Normally what people will add is their character name and then the letters WIP for work in progress. Okay. Down here in the body of this post is where you are going to be putting your images. And in order to do that, you have to have an image hosting account. For the ease of this tutorial, I am only going to be using the Imgur image hosting site, and that's what this tutorial will be for. So in a separate tab, you'll want to go to Imgur. Once you are logged into your Imgur account, you'll want to click on this new post button. This will open a pop-up, and you can choose your file from your computer. I'm going to choose this picture of my medic bag and click open. As you can see here in a second, it says upload complete, and now we're able to copy the link for our picture. Instead of clicking the copy link, you're going to actually want to come to these three dots, click on the three dots, and go to Get Share Links. Since we are going to be uploading this to a forum, it needs to be in basic BB code. So you'll find this. Copy link. Now you can go back to the forum, click into the body of your post, and paste that image. Go ahead and give your image a brief description. Then preview your post. I always recommend previewing the post just to make sure that your image worked. Once you are satisfied with your post, you can click the post button. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope it helps.